Breaking news overnight out of Indiana. A man is dead after he shot in the back of his neck while driving. He then crashed into several cars. It happened on Elm Street in East Chicago around 8:30 last night. Police found 20-year-old Perry Booker Jr. of Chicago behind the wheel. He was pronounced dead a bit later at St. Catherine's Hospital.